with the pressure mounting, the order to maintain records by recharge vendors have been revoked. Thus, it is to ensure, as promised by the mobile service providers, to provide details centrally. Thousands of prepaid mobile subscribers in the Kashmir Valley were stumped as vendors declined to recharge their connections on the police direction for proper verification. The process was cumbersome and subscribers, particularly women, were hesitant to share their details.
It's an order of police authority. The police took me to the police station and said that you have to follow the guidelines related to telecom policy. They said after today you have to keep details of every customer who would come for a charge their cell.
The procedure caused a lot of problems for the people. Complete details and verifications of prepaid phones are already made before issuance of SIM cards to the users by various service providers. The local police have recently issued directions to telecom service providers in the Kashmir Valley to maintain records of those recharging their prepaid phones from time to time.
It's very difficult for us to disclose their details. The recharge vendors ask 10 to 20 questions before recharging their cell. Many times I feel that I should not recharge my cell.
Vendors in Srinagar were refusing to provide recharge services to the users on Thursday. Earlier, SMS service was banned in Jammu and Kashmir on prepaid phones, which is still operational. While in 2010, all the prepaid cell phone services were temporarily withdrawn in the state, citing security reasons. The services were restored after Chief Minister Omar Abdullah intervened in the matter.